Hello guys, another video today. Unfortunately, I would have brought you one where I grabbed the top retbone in my Zalo, but unfortunately, because of my internet or something to do with the game, I accidentally deleted the wrong folder. So you can have another video after this, which would be the Leo 2, which I had a fairly good game on, but I'm a bit gutted about my Zalo. Anyhow, I'm on the Challenge 2 ADTU. At the moment, I just don't think the tanks are a very good place at the minute compared to the other tier 10s. Don't know what your opinions are, but it's not a bad tank, but compared to the others, no. Yeah, this wasn't a bad game. I hope you enjoyed it. If you like the video, please subscribe. Yeah, there's one time I was a bit worried, as you see that on the video, I got a bit sandwiched. Blatant weak spots on the front of this tank. Next to the commander's compound, there's a little triangle. To the left of that is a very weak, big weak spot on the driver's hatch, which she just hit me. Just hit me from my Capola. I know, see, I'm unfortunately not even getting butchered. This is a spawn. Yeah, just think you should compare it against. I know there's a Leo naked. But there's an even bigger weak spot in the turbo. To the left of that. Right, now I get a bit worried here. This is not a good situation to be in. So, backside turn to turbo here. Dead in water. Luckily there was the yellow one car on the bridge. Yeah, that's thanks to Mustang being run over there, helping out a lot. But as a tier 10, I love my challenges. Bars go British, but it's just, it doesn't feel the same as a tier 9. It really doesn't. It's just weak. Obviously, not the armor, but everything else is just not good. Not good. For some reason the FPS drop in this game recently since 0.15 has been pretty horrendous. I don't know why, because I've got a pretty terrible second kill at that bad game. To be honest, I'm looking forward to the chase the stream as well, especially with this thing. That, but yeah, I won a bad game. The Sphinx dies. But I'm not gonna go chasing after it. Thanks for watching, guys. I'll say thank you for taking the time. Yeah. See you next time. Goodbye.